Ladies and gentlemen, Dog Fashion Disco!
We're gonna be finishing up an album that should be out early next year. And this is a song called Baby Satan. Everybody. Hey, you guys always hear horns on the albums, you know? That's the guy right back there. His name is Matt Ripito. Give him a big round of applause. We would love to bring him on tour, but Brian keeps trying to fuck him on the road. Who could blame him? Wind. This is called Love Song for a Witch, everybody. Y'all ready? It's not too hot, is it? We'll be right back. you. Boobies. Hey, whose boobies should those be holstering in? Yours, D? Really? Oh, wow. Hey, can I sniff your undergarments while we sing this song? Goddamn right. Hey, we haven't played this song in a long time, and it's one of the songs that's requested most at our shows, and we always have an excuse why we're not playing it. But we're playing it now, even with Matt in the song. Oh, God.
Swing.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you guys again for coming out. This is probably the oldest song that we have in the set list tonight. And it is dedicated to two very special people, Bob and Stephanie, who bought that sweet-ass 88 RV out in the parking lot. This is called Toothless Dream. Most requested song. D, how can you stand wearing this fucking bra? It's tight. It's too small on you. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Turn a little to the left, because I couldn't see it with the light. Oh, those are beautiful. Yes, thank you. It's called Acid Memoirs.
My youth, I took a trip, my first initial acid trip, and it hit me like a ton of bricks. My eyes, they quickly dilated. I began hallucinating at the tender age of 17. As I watched the
special guest Robert Smith from The Cure. How you doing? Good, good. Robert Smith, big fan of Disturbed, wanted to come up and do the dance. The dance. So can we get a little Disturbed, please? Good as him. Hey, it's Blake from Odds Are, goddammit. This is called Pink Riots. tonight. I'm gonna be able to see the road from the heat coming off it.
Oh yeah.
It's down between my legs. Push the seat back. She's blinding.
Come on.
love me to Shangri-La.
On the cock
right
friend.
Thank you all. Come get in, bring more water.
Let's fucking round this evening out like fucking maniacs, all right?
We'll be right back.
I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna puke. Will you eat my puke if I puke? All right, hold on. Dan, I love you too much to puke in your mouth. Hey, once you guys get the DVD, you'll see that Wendy here did an 11-second Jägermeister shot. You can do better than that, can't you, Wendy? Can Ollie do it? Hey, can we get a spotlight on Ollie? All right, ready? I'm counting, Ollie. Everybody say Ollie!
Ollie! Ollie! Ollie!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. He beat you by 1 second. Hey, if you gotta puke, puke in Dan's mouth. This is called Rat on a Sinking Ship. Alright, we got two more songs, so let's fuck the fucking place up.
Ocean, but the sea only swell. He grabs eyes, so
Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks for coming out. Hey, again, I'd like to thank Matt Davis, Matt Ripetel on the horns. Give it up. Drew Mazurek recording us tonight. Drew, love you, baby. Derek Brewer, our manager. Bill Boney, our oral consultant. The whole crew that's filming, everybody. Tom, Dylan, Craig, Justin. I'd like to thank Gee. I love you, Gee. You chain-smoking motherfucker. Steve Wright, who did our latest demo. And what's your name, man? Seth? What the fuck is he saying? Dennis! Dennis! Everybody, Dennis! Woo! Thank you, Dennis. And all you guys, thanks for coming out. We'll be right back. liked you. Now get the fuck off the stage. Thank you guys very much.